Thanks for your interest in our residency training program. Since my arrival as chair in Buffalo nearly 9 years ago, our department has more than doubled in size and has tripled its research budget. Our faculty span all neurology subspecialties and have trained in a variety of institutions. I think it benefits house staff to have exposure to this type of wide experience. Our resident research program has been a very valuable experience for our trainees. Neurology is an inquisitive specialty at its core, and building on that explorative nature will serve you well throughout your career.
I'd say my favorite thing about the program is just the people.
Whether it's the attendings, the co-residents, everyone makes you feel comfortable at all times. It's a fun learning environment.
We're all just a big family and really willing to go above and beyond for each other.
I'm so proud of our program and our residents. We prepare residents to triage and manage any patient who walks through our doors with a neurological problem. They get there through a high volume of diverse cases and exposure to multiple subspecialties. Their preparation is noticed across the country with their world-class fellowship placements that just get better and better. Harvard, NIH, Dartmouth, Duke, and Columbia. Here at UB, we have the right balance of autonomy and supervision.
When you become a second year, you start doing overnights on your own, and I really feel like that's where learning starts to kick in very fast.
Even though you know you always have your attending there as a backup, you really get to learn on your feet.
Dealing with families and in complicated cases, it's really rewarding after being able to take care of a patient and seeing their family thank you overall. It really makes you come out on the other end as a great physician.
In our medium-sized city of Buffalo, we see patients from all socioeconomic and cultural backgrounds.
So I think what's unique about this program is we have such a high volume of cases that we see. We see those through our comprehensive stroke center, a world-renowned cancer research center, a children's hospital, and then also an urban VA. So we get to see a wide variety of cases in a lot of different settings.
One of my favorite moments in my training thus far was the first time I went to an acute stroke page in the ER and got to push my first TPA and really see the effects of what we do as a neurology team and get to see people get better.
Our volume ensures you learn neurology well, but our culture of camaraderie helps you get there while still having fun.
We have a lot of people in our program that are from very different areas and different places. One of my best friends is one of my co-residents.
Our residents get along so well and they do things in and out of the hospital together, and we really have a fun time while learning a lot.
I absolutely love Buffalo. I'm from Long Island, so I was a little nervous about the winters, but after living here, I can tell you the winters are just as bad anywhere else in New York.
In the summer, we have a great waterfront, but there's so many activities or go to restaurants and new breweries that are popping up everywhere. There's always something to do in Buffalo.
I'm so excited for the future of our program, and I hope you take a careful look at what our program has to offer.